Morning, everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Yessica Fitri Aulia. I am from 9th class. Today, I would like to show you how to make tapai. For me, tapai is one of traditional foods that has been fermented. First of all, there are several ingredients and tools that need to be prepared. Ingredients are 2 kilograms cassava, 2 dry yeast balls, and banana leaves. And the tools are knife, plastic basin. Then the steps are: the first, peel cassava by using knife. Cut into 5 centimeters length. Cut this length into half lengthwise. Then where's the cassava? The second, grate dry yeast ball. The third, put several cassava onto banana leaf. Fourth, sprinkle the yeast on cassava. Wrap the cassava with banana leaves. The sixth, place cassava that has been wrapped with banana leaves into a plastic basin. The seven, leave it in a dark and warm place for about 3 days.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nami kula Yessica Fitri Aulia, sanggen sanget dek batin duwi carane gawe donat tape. Sadurunge iki ana pirang-pirang peralatan sing kudu disiapake. Bahan-bahane yaiku 200 gram glepung gandum, 25 gram tape tanpa serat, 3 sendok gula pasir, 1 kuning dok, 100 ml banyu adem, 1 jumput garam. Lan peralatane yaiku salep, sendok, baskom plastik, lan mixer. Saiki langsung enak cara nggawene. sing pertama lebono glepung kandhi, kuning ndok, tape ambek gula pasir. Sing keloro udek sampe rata nggae mixer terus tambahno banyu adem. Telu ya iku lebokno mentega terus adukan sampe kalis. Sing kepapat ya iku bentuk natonane terus menengno sampai ngembang. Nek misale wis ngembang langsung digoreng. Wis donate mateng, werni ana misi sampe Oreo gawe hiasan. Samono wae presentasi soko cara gawe donat. Komo kok bisa migurani.